Did you ever notice the old Big Dipper and wonder what he dips on that? Well, he's dipping out wisdom, he's dipping out love, he's dipping out a way of life. And if you notice the old Big Dipper, you're gonna see all the other stars. And if you look around to where their light comes down, you're gonna see just where you are. You're gonna see you're on a little green speck, on a little blue ball, in a big black sky all alone. And we gotta take good care of that little blue ball, because you know it's the only home we'll ever own.
Hi and welcome. My name is Dan Bredemus and I'm the director here at Camp Birchwood for Boys. I guess that makes me the third generation of family leadership here. There's a lot that goes into obtaining the gunfun experience, and I think you'll see that while you take a look at this video.
I'm Charlie Chuckles Brewer, and I'm 12 years old, and I come from Wayzata, Minnesota. And some of the things that I really love about Gunflint are all the trips you can do, and the trip that I just got back from. We went fishing and canoeing, and we camped out on Camper's Island on Sag Lake. And we had a blast because we just fun and we ate s'mores and we had some great food cooked by Stubbs, our counselor.
Hello, I'm Alex Chavarria. I'm from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. I'm 14 years old and there's so many fun things to do. Every year I come back and I meet old people that I've met at camp years past, and I meet new people who become really good friends. In camp, the food is very good in the cafeteria. It's excellent food. And when you're in camp on those free days, you can go swimming. A lot of fun down by the water. There's this awesome water swing. It's really fun. And you can do arts and crafts. You can go to the sauna. You can do riflery, archery. Everything's just real fun. And then when you go on trips, you can pick anything from mountain biking, rock climbing, kayaking, canoeing, backpacking. It's a wide variety for whatever you want to do, and it's just really fun.
My grandmother and grandfather started Camp Birchwood for Boys in 1969. Grandpa led many trips in the Boundary Waters as a counselor for a northern Minnesota camp, which is where he met my grandmother. It was on these trips that he started dreaming about owning land in the Boundary Waters and creating a camp for kids that would focus on fun and exciting outdoor adventures in the wilderness.
There's a song that we sing when we take to the river with paddles that flash in the sun. There's a song that we sing when we shoot the wild rabbit.
We're not big on long-distance, high-intensity trips. In fact, kids a few years ago wore t-shirts that said, "The journey is the thing." And that's really what we're all about. It's the kind of experience that provides a place for kids to be themselves, be active and have fun, build true friendships, challenge themselves to take on new adventures, learn to share and respect each other, interact with positive role models, express their creativity, be a strong member of a community, and be given a time and place where they can reflect on who they are and who they want to become.
That we sing when we cross a wide lake, heading for some distant shore. There's a song that we sing when we leave our safe harbor, wondering what lies.
Hi, my name's Tyler. My cabin and I are going on a canoeing trip called the Alpine Loop, and we started it at camp, and then we went from camp, and then we went up the Seagull River and into Lake Sag, and over, and we camped the first night at Long Island, and then this morning we canoed from Long Island into Red Rock Bay, and then we were camping in Red Rock Lake here. And tomorrow we're gonna go into Alpine Lake and into Seagull Lake, and we're gonna camp right here, I think. And after that, pretty much gonna head home through Seagull Lake, and that's the Alpine Loop.
My name's Dylan Furlong. I'm from Milwaukee, Wisconsin. Climbing here at Gunflint's awesome. That's why I keep coming back every year. That and the cool counselors that are awesome and lame.
Located at the end of a historic road called the Gunflint Trail, we often refer to each summer as another Gunflint experience. Depending on skill level and length of stay, boys ages 7 to 17 choose from a variety of outdoor adventure trips. Whether it's canoeing and camping in the pristine environment of the Boundary Waters Canoe Area, a sea kayaking adventure on the surrounding lakes and rivers, hiking and backpacking on the Superior National Hiking Trail, mountain biking on one of our state or national forest trails, and rock climbing along the scenic north shore of Lake Superior. After arriving at camp, each camper is assigned to a cabin group that can consist of 5 to 7 campers and 2 counselors. But before any of our trips take place, each camper participates in what we call Birchwood Basics. Here, campers learn such skills as putting up a tent, how to build and extinguish a campfire, cooking over a campfire or a camp stove, and wilderness safety. This hands-on experience continues with learning the skills of canoeing, portaging, rock climbing, mountain biking, hiking, and kayaking.
Grab your tag, and then just like you got in, kind of lift your legs out, lift your backside out, and pop up.
With the perfect balance of in-camp activities and outdoor adventures, kids get to choose how much of their time they want to spend out on trips, and how much of their time they want to spend in camp, participating in more traditional activities like water sports such as sailing, windsurfing, canoeing, tubing, and kneeboarding, and land activities such as archery, riflery, arts and crafts, and horseback riding. The most important aspects of Birchwood is our staff.
We're just returning back from a trip around Three Mile Island and a little bit of climbing at Little Palisade.
Our young men join together as a team to become remarkable role models and mentors for your son. As the director of Birchwood, and having grown up in a camp family with my father and grandfather both directing camps, I know how important it is to have your child surrounded by competent, caring adults. I personally spend all winter finding the right kind of person who has the personality, integrity, competence, and skills necessary to make your child's summer both safe and memorable. The end of each trip means the beginning of an evening campfire for storytelling and songs. Like the Voyagers, Birchwood has a long-standing tradition of storytelling. Campers and counselors tell tales of their trips, sometimes completely truthful, other times embellished, but always with a flair of drama.
Jimmy dreams, he's a child to the end. What a joy when you are your best friend. The world's such a toy, if you'll just stay a boy, you can spin it again and again. Jimmy flies with no use for disguise, just escapes using mirrors and capes, and the words do the trick. There is no bigger kick than just rhyming again and again.
Sound of the low tide. The Gunflint experience is truly magical. After participating in fun trips and activities, campers are able to reflect on their experiences and realize they have challenged themselves, built new friendships, worked together as a team, shared, learned to respect themselves and others, and had fun. We invite you to join us this summer for another Gunflint experience at Camp Birchwood for Boys.
What his distant eye sees, who knows why you start rediscovering your heart, but you do.